The thymus is part of the endocrine system. The thymus is found on the inside surface of the thoracic cavity. The thymus reaches its mature level of growth at the age of 2 and atrophies from that point forward. The thymus produces the hormone thymusine, which stimulates the production of T-cell lymphocytes. The T-cell lymphocytes are circulated in the lymphatic circulation and plays an essential role in fighting infection. And that's it. Have a great day.